Do shopping centers, fights over who's going to pay what, county commission meetings. They're not the sexiest of subjects, but without them, a county really wouldn't function. Today marks 100 years since Collier held its first meeting, and our partners at Gulfshore Life dedicated its July issue to really celebrate Collier County's centennial. Weight News anchor Lindsay Sablon got a behind-the-scenes look at what it takes to get the perfect shot for the cover.
Scott Glick is the creative director, basically the visionary behind what you see when you grab Gulfshore Life.
So everything that looks seamless and effortless is just not always that way.
Glick is like a movie director, making sure all of the teams, the venue, hair and makeup, stylist, jewelry, model, and photographer are on the same page. Even after scoping out the location the day before, something always pops up.
We had something like a shadow from the building that was unexpected, and that put an accelerated timeline on everything.
Glick's goal is to create emotion through a photo using a journalistic approach rather than a posed commercial shot. Since July's issue celebrates 100 years of Collier County, he chose a Collier hidden gem, the Revs Institute.
This is Miles Collier car collection. It's a private collection that's open to the public for private tours, but you know, they have the most significant automobiles in history, especially from the early 1900s.
To photograph this 1935 Delahaye 135, a team of four guys carefully move the car, which they wouldn't disclose the value of, into position.
This particular car, it's all Hermes, which is a designer for interior leather stuff, so it's all Hermes interior original from 1939.
While that team looked on, another watched different details.
The flyaways, how the light hits the makeup, how the light hits the highlight on her cheekbone.
The makeup team with Duality Artistry is laser focused on the model, and the stylist Anna Ruiz put in the work before the shoot, figuring out the perfect outfit.
What can translate the power and the special moment of that? So I thought of bringing almost like women's in the men's world type of styles.
And right before the shot, the jewelry from Yamron Jewelers arrived.
So this is a 40 carat emerald, excuse me.
You can imagine what they went with. Even the model was impressed. I caught her taking a picture after the shoot was wrapped.
We'll shoot 500 shots, but all it takes is one.
Lindsay Sablon, Wake News.
It looks beautiful, doesn't it? You can pick up July's issue at Barnes & Noble, Sprouts, the Fresh Market, and Whole Foods, or you can sign up for a subscription. Gets mailed right to your home. You can go to the You Saw It on Wink tab to sign up for Gulfshore Life.